It's back to the number one today, and Mohamed Salah scores brilliantly, smashing the ball home emphatically. He is the number one. It's as simple as that.